Gandhi as one of their own and as one belonging. During their talk, Gandhi said, Vishwa Bharati carries God's protection because it is the creation of an earnest soul. You may depend upon my doing all for its permanence. Events were moving with their own momentum. Since India was to continue under the imperial domain, positive action became inevitable. He commended his 13-fold constructive program. In the fulfillment of it lay the non-violent attainment of Swaraj, based on the solid foundation of social justice and economic equality, enabling each individual to have the wherewithal to supply all his talents, cannot nurture any other ideal. Reluctant to carry the policy of non-embarrassment to the point of self-extinction, Gandhi decided to launch individual satyagraha as a moral protest against war. He chose to keep himself abreast of satyagraha. Gandhi suspended the publication of his journal and asked everyone to become his own newspaper carrying authentic news. Death of the war, same year in every factor that came in the way of national growth and freedom. There was no intention to pass with power. Scripps made it clear that the scheme was to be accepted or rejected as a whole. Gandhi asked, "Why did you come if this is what you have to offer?" Characterizing the offer as a post-dated check, Gandhi soon left for Deva. Nehru's reaction was that India would be won in freedom as it had been won in subjection. He said, inaction at the critical stage was intolerable for Gandhi. He was convinced that India's real existence lay in order to entirely British control.
Opposition,